Hello student, for this question number A, you can see that the case 1 will have the highest room temperature because it has a negative.